client that comes to my studio to wear their makeup as they normally do and to bring their makeup and their brushes with them. It's really important that I see your individual style and your technique. After that, we take your makeup off and I look at your skin tone. Most magazines talk about light, medium, and dark complexions, but where the beauty lies is in the undertone. Are you warm or are you cool? I ask a number of questions and I do some discoveries with some gold and silver overlays. Once we determine if you are warm or cool, foundation is next.